Well, I remember the plane going down the runway and just keep going down the runway and going down the runway and it didn't take off. And I remember it was hitting a perimeter fence, and then I don't remember.
Thought the top of my head had been cut off. Then I realized I wasn't there. And I found Bobby Charlton dead before I died with his hand. I just dragged him about 20 yards away and left him over a pile of rubbish.
I woke up, I don't know how long later, and I was in my seat, still strapped in. But I was about 20 or 30 yards from the plane. He went in and he helped as many people as he could, which was fantastic.
I was the goalkeeper, not John Whelan. I am no different than anybody else. I am a survivor.
I wouldn't like to have been there. I think it would have been a bit too much.
Duncan Edwards, the young colossus, lingered for 15 days. When he died, he was 21.
My parents just told me, you know, one morning that he died. And that was the worst I felt, I think, about the whole thing. He was my hero, really. I never saw a better player than him. By 1966, he might have been holding the Cup of England instead of Bobby Moore.
United's brave remnants lost in Europe to Milan, but with a phoenix on their shirts, they were at Wembley for the FA Cup final. Matt Busby would have been grateful just to be there and able to accept that Dennis Stevens, Duncan Edwards' cousin, played a role in Bolton's victory. From the depths, the survivors salvaged garlands in honour of lost friends, but the fruits were less than sweet.
Why was I survived? Why did I survive and the others didn't? Fate, just luck. Just luck, maybe. I actually sat with my seat facing backwards instead of forward. They were the lucky ones, eh? Young players with the world at their feet, suddenly no more.
You're the first in my life to make me think that we might just go all the way, and I want you to know we're all hanging on. They'll come, and yes, they'll try to break us down. We know that we'll never lose if we keep moving forward and don't look back. With the world at your feet, there's no one you can't beat. Yes, it can.
United have got Renfrew on the run now.
With the world at your feet, there's no height you can reach.
That's that.
It's calling you now. You know.
Everybody wants to shout now. Well done, Bobby Charlton. Well done, Manchester United.